Brad Pitt didn't celebrate kids' custody arrangement with Jennifer Aniston, George Clooney. Brad Pitt will be allowed to spend more time with his kids after a judge set up a new custody arrangement between the actor and his ex, Angelina Jolie. However, it doesn't mean the Fury star considers the latest ruling a major victory over his estranged wife. Despite a recent report, Pitt, who shares Pax, 14, Zahara, 13, Shiloh, 12, and twins Vivian and Knox, 9, with Jolie, has not been partying alongside famous pals like Jennifer Aniston and George Clooney amid his ongoing custody battle. Gossip Cop slammed an article claiming Pitt reunited with Aniston, George Clooney and his wife Amal Clooney to throw a surprise custody party following his court victory. The story published by New Idea claims the 54-year-old actor hosted a lavish, over-the-top event to honor his friends for their role in helping him get joint custody of the children. A spokesperson for Pitt claimed reports of the actor throwing a custody party were false, and Gossip Cop noted the current agreement is only in place for the summer months. Jolie still has primary custody of their six children. However, the eldest child, Maddox, 16, is not required to abide by the new arrangement, as the court believes he is old enough to decide how much time he wants to spend with his father. Furthermore, Pitt and Aniston reportedly haven't seen one another in ages, and the actor didn't even attend the AFI Gala on June 7, where Clooney was honored with the Life Achievement Award. Although Pitt hasn't been partying since negotiating a new custody arrangement with Jolie, those around the star believe the court decision has had a positive effect on him. "He seems like a better version of the old happy Brad," an insider told People on Saturday. "He looks like he has aged in reverse. You can tell he is taking better care of himself. He also seems very positive about the future," the source shared. Pitt is expected to film his latest flick, Once Upon a Time in Hollywood, alongside Margot Robbie, Leonardo DiCaprio and other A-list stars over the summer. Thanks to the new custody arrangement in place, when the actor isn't on set, he will be able to spend his free time with his children.